young people, and but also all the citizens can come together and can hear the types of political debates. I say to my students that politics, politicians do what politicians ought to be doing. They constantly are talking about scarce resources. And that's what ultimately we're talking about tonight. We're talking about how best to use scarce resources